very good, Professor. Thank you. It wasn't so hard, was it? So does this look wrong to you?
Yeah. Because it is wrong.
Because it's missing Blaine.
You think I just made this up, don't you? Just pulled this number out of thin air, yeah?
So you've discovered Blaine, then?
I am not entertaining some delusion, Doctor. I am a mathematician. I'm pursuing the truth.
I'm sorry. I'm not trying to offend you. I'm just trying to understand. But I need you to help me understand.
Trying to understand Blaine, Doctor. Or are you trying to understand me?
Assume that you're right, and Blaine does exist. It'd be a counting number, right?
It is an integer, yeah.
Integer. So you'd go 1, 2, 3, Blaine 4, 5, 6, is that right?
Very good, Doctor.
Right, so if that's true,
you should then be able to have Blaine of something, right?
Yeah.
I'd like you to do me a favor, Professor. Separate out Blaine of those jelly beans. Please. Take your time. Not an image.
No! Blaine exists.
Calm down, Professor.
Something was preventing me.
I was sitting right here. I was watching you the entire time, and there was nothing preventing you except for the fact that Blaine does not exist.
Let's go back to my research.
I'm sorry, Professor. I'm afraid we're done for the day.
Just need something to write with. Please, pencil and paper is all I ask.
We can talk about writing materials at the next evaluation. All right?
Doctor?
Take the professor to his room.
Please. I'm so close, I can feel it.
We'll pick this up tomorrow.
Come on, Professor.
No.
Take it easy. No.
So would you say you're a man of reason, Professor?
Of course.
Yeah. Well, I'm a little confused. What reason could anybody possibly have to keep a number secret?
Markets attracted by Galileo, it's a stake, Doctor. This is heresy to them. Talking about the very fabric of our universe here. What do you know about higher dimensions?
Parallel universes.
Well, these are dimensions beyond what we can experience with our senses. The first one are taken up, like Minkowski space-time, which we live with every day. But physicists tell us now that there are at least 7 more dimensions we cannot access. Abstract dimensions that can't hear everything,
yet remain completely hidden. We've got no way to grasp the possibilities, to tap the potential of these dimensions, because we haven't got the math.
So you're suggesting that with Bleem...
Bleem changes everything.
Thank you, Professor.
This next report comes from Stockbridge, Massachusetts, where on Thursday an unidentified man was struck and killed by a car near Pinewood Elementary School. But beyond the tragedy, a mystery has emerged, as authorities have made no progress in determining the victim's identity in the 3 days since the incident. Police Chief Hal Malik is referring to the lack of any leads as bizarre. More on this story as it develops. In other news, the Pennsylvania Senate race is in the final.
1, 2, 3 crocodiles!
See if you can get Marie on that. We're doing a second sweep now. You can definitely hear a bed check. I haven't let anyone into the room. Ah, looks like it left us a little snack.
Don't touch those!
They're just jelly beans, Doc. Want one?